Allwest, doing a charge test on the Allwest power cell. It's been in this vat of water. It's got some milky looking stuff, probably kind of crystal mixture or something on the copper. It seems to be drawing in the hydrogen. You can see the top is blown up with crystals. And so what I wanted to show you is a charge. And we're going to be charging it from this 18 volt. Lithium battery. And she puts out, seriously puts out some hydrogen here. And that's about all. This cell needs nothing's really heating up right now. So we'll put it on the charge again. Or put it on the meter. Okay, so she just jumped up to 200 milliamps and she's screaming up right now. I'm not sure how long that was on the test or the charge for. Also, when this cell is on a direct short, she still creates hydrogen, small amounts. you doing, kitty? Go to one thousand sample screen. Longer duration on the charge brings it way up, but this is one part of the test. Actually going up a little bit. Stop. To the four. Interesting. Let's look at 1,000. See, on the full picture, you can't really see what's going on. You got to zoom in on it. buddy with me here. Checking things out. So we'll see where that ends up. Allwest out. Kitty out.